Hi, Mom.
Mom, hello.
How are you, Shirley?
How are you?
Good to see you.
The fire spinning is a passion of mine. I've been doing it for a few years back home, and it's a big part of my life.
Well, I'm glad you guys can make it. You want to come down?
Yeah, that'd be great.
I'm meeting some new friends.
I'm meeting a group of local fire spinners here on the island that I found online, and we're going to play. And I've invited Shirley and Mona from the Women's Institute to come along. It's not really their speed, but I'm excited that they're going to join us.
These are wicks, and we soak them in fuel and then light those on fire. So if you get nervous, you don't have to stay close. You can, if you want to go back up and like where it's, you feel safer, that's totally fine. You won't hurt my feelings.
I'm making an effort to make some friends and find my niche here on the island.
Thanks a lot for letting me come and burn some stuff with you.
You're welcome.
I really appreciate it. I haven't been able to play with fire for, it's been a couple weeks and I really miss it. These are my friends. This is Mona and Shirley.
Hi.
I met them a couple of weeks ago at the Women's Institute.
Mona and Shirley are very different from this crowd, so it'll be interesting to see what they think of all this. It's really quite amazing. I mean, I'm actually spinning fire on the beach in the Isle of Man.
Very good, though. Backwards and forwards at the same time. None of us can do that. That's really good. The in and out. I'm not even sure what that's called.
You're impressed.
Yes, absolutely yes. She's very ambidextrous, though. She can go both ways with both hands.